So free space.
That Koopa. No.
Alright everybody, welcome back to my original run of Wheel for the PS2 here on my channel, in which this is my ninth game, and I've won $530,750 in cash and prizes so far. I did lose in game 3, but I came back to do a redemption, and I won.
Are you feeling lucky? I hope so, because it's Las Vegas Day here on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host for Wheel of Fortune, Sarah White.
Thank you, Charlie. Welcome to Wheel of Fortune, everyone. Let's get to our game.
All right.
Let's take a look at our first category. Same name.
Same name, all right.
Player one, over to you.
Ah, free spin, all right. Is there an N? Ah. Dang it.
Player two, you're up.
Oh well.
I'll spin then. Alright, give me a big one.
Is that big enough?
No.
Yes.
Too bad. But I guess it could have been worse. Player three, on to you.
$350. No, you won't.
Can't help you this time. Sorry.
Back to me.
Player one, over to you.
R.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
$900. S. Ah.
Afraid not. Player two, you're up.
I'll spin. See that big one?
$500.
I'll take an H, please.
One H in this puzzle.
Cake?
There's one in this puzzle.
Hmm.
I'm gonna buy a vowel. Give me an A.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please. Okay, big money, big money. Come on, money. How about an M? As in, good.
Nope.
No. Player three, on
to Amazon, you. My, you have failed.
I'd like to spin the wheel. Come on, come on.
Oh, man.
Serves you right, bonehead.
I spin or solve, player one?
I'll spin. $400. I'll try an L.
One L for you.
All right. $900. A D.
Yes, sir. We've got one of those.
Oh, hey, Tiger. Oh, okay. I'd like to take a pee.
Yes, one pee.
W.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
Uh-oh. Please keep going. No!
Bankrupt. Ouch. Player two, you're up.
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna. There's gotta be an O.
There is.
There is an O. Just the one.
Let's spin this thing.
Ha 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 ha! Serves you right, Einstein!
Let's give this baby a spin, come on!
Ah! Oh.
I'd like a G, please, Vanna.
No.
Afraid not. Player one, over to you.
That's what I've been trying to get. Now let me have a Y.
There is a Y. Show it. You get a free spin.
And a B.
Two B's up there.
Baby and chili powder.
That means that the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve?
Well, I get $1,000. An okay start.
You did it! Terrific, player one! That's the end of this round. Let's take a look at the scores. Now we're going to move to the next round. Want to see the category? Here goes. Fictional characters.
All right.
This round, there's a prize on the wheel. Charlie, tell us all about it.
Start spreading the news. It's an all-expense-paid romantic weekend to spectacular New York City. A $5,680 value.
Nice.
Player two, you're up.
I'd like to spin, please. T, please.
One, two.
Let's give this a spin. I see some serious coinage here.
$400.
H.
No.
Not a single H.
You have failed.
Player three, on to you. Oh, I'll spin, Vanna. All right, it's a big one.
$300.
I'll take an R, Vanna.
My foot, you will.
Not a single R. Player one, over to you.
$800. N?
Yes, there is an N.
Okay, I know it. $800 again. S.
A pair of S's.
$400. I'd like to take a P.
There's one in this puzzle.
Thank you. Is there a why?
Yes, there is a why.
$600. W.
Just the one W.
$2,500, a D.
Good guess, we've got one for you.
Nice.
Very impressive.
Thanks. Ah! Dang it.
You want to use that free spin of yours?
Yes. C.
One C. Where is it? Yes, sir. We've got one of those. That means that the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve?
Snoopy and Woodstock. You put me at $1,600 so far for the game. Ah, Hunter's here. I didn't realize
you
that.
You did it. Fantastic.
You got 412 Hamrock with this as well.
Let's see how all our players are doing after this round.
Well, just each of you behind you fix that.
Okay, here's the next puzzle. Everybody ready? Time for the jackpot round. We'll put the jackpot space on the wheel for you. Good luck. Want to see the category? Here goes. Fill in the number.
Fill in the number.
The wheel's got a surprise on it this round. Good luck. Player three, on to you. I'd like to
yep, I'm happy to say we have 4 to the 1 to the 2 to the H-A-M-R-O-C-K.
T. There is a T. Jackpot, solve the puzzle. It's all yours. I'll spin the wheel. Okay.
You know what, Hunter? Oh, what the heck. I'm so happy you're here. I'll give you one of these.
Ow! One eight.
Ow! That hurt. Right on my foot. Ah, bankrupt.
Oh, why me?
Cause you spun it, numbskull.
Over to you.
All right, good night, Jay.
$3,500.
L.
Two of them, as a matter of fact.
That's a lot of dough. Unbelievable.
Oh, another
$3,500. N.
A pair of N's for you.
Boom!
You're going to break the bank. Way to go.
Darn right. Oh, I'm okay. 600. R.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
Definitely need to make up some lost ground here. Ah, jackpot! Booyah! G.
Yes, sir. We've got one of them.
The original colonies, and the missing number is 13.
Not a lot to go on, but solve now, and that jackpot is yours.
No, there's a lot to go on, Vanna. 13,100 out of 14,600. Booyah!
A bonus question and a chance at $3,000.
Is it 10, 12, or 13? It's 13.
That's it. You're right. That's it for this round. Let's see how all our players are doing.
32,300 so far.
Let's move on to the next round and another challenging puzzle. The category this time is before and after. Player one, over to you.
All right. All right. Spin the wheel. Oh, can I get that New York trip? No, I can't. 450. T.
There's one in this puzzle.
Nice. Spin the wheel. Oh, I might get it this time. No, I won't. Not far enough. 300. R? Ah, poop.
Can't help you this time. Sorry. Player two, you're up.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. Alright, give me a big one.
Oh, that's big, alright.
I'd like an H, please.
Yes, there is.
At least there's only one.
Wow! And all this from one letter? Terrific!
I'd like to buy a vowel, please. I'll try an A, please.
Two of them. Two A's.
Okay, big money, big money. Come on, money.
Again with the $5,000?
How about a C, please?
How about not?
Sorry, no C's. Player three, on to you. I'm gonna spin!
Serves you right, dillweed.
Buy, spin, or solve, player one.
I have $450, I'll spin. Oh, there's that New York trip. Let's get a letter first. S.
This should help. There are three of them. Here you go. The prize is yours.
Oh, okay, I know it. See if I can get that surprise. Well, no, but I'm going to land on $300. K.
1K. Where is it?
It's right there. Oh, boy. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Phew! B.
We have 1B for you.
Oh, please, no, lose a turn. Ah, oh, I got a Marty Bingle. Yay! Welcome to my office. Now get out.
That's a shame. Sorry, you lose a turn. Player two, you're up.
I'll spin the wheel. All right, give me a big one. I'd like an N, please.
Yes, two. Hope they help.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please. I'm going to try an L.
Yeah.
One L.
Let's spin this thing. See that big one?
Ha ha ha! That
three,
one.
Three, on to you. I think I'll spin, Vanna. I like a Y, please, Vanna.
Two of them. You son of a biscuit.
I'll spin the wheel.
$300.
How about a D as in dunk?
Nice move. There are two of them.
You son of a biscuit. Oh, but you could still mess up.
Let's get this baby a spin. Come on.
Let's see you mess up.
Oh, wow. It's a big one.
That is not a mess up.
How about a P?
Yes, two. Hope they help.
Come on, show me the pee, buddy.
Oh, she's got it. So, there goes my trip. Oh, well.
Can I have a Z? Uh-huh.
Screw you, player three.
That means that the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve?
I'm going to buy a vowel. An I.
Uh-huh, there are four all together.
You son of a biscuit. Beauty is only skin deep and deep dish pizza. That's our before and after. A dump.
You did it! Fantastic.
Phew.
Let's see how all our players are doing after this round.
You may have won $3,050, player three, but that doesn't compare to my $32,300.
Let's get to the next puzzle.
Which puts my run close to $600,000.
Want to see the category? Here goes. Proper name.
Proper name.
Player two, you're up.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. I'm hoping for a T here.
Negative.
Not a T in sight. Sorry. Player three, on to you.
I'm gonna spin!
$300.
H. One H.
Oh, there is an H? Who'd have thought?
A fit. See that big one.
$600.
Can you give me an R, Vanna?
Yes, there is an R.
Oh, wow.
Well, spin, Vanna. Come on, come on.
Oh, don't come on. $600.
Is there a C, Vanna?
Good guess. We've got one for you.
I'd like to buy a vowel, please.
Sure you would.
Are there any A's?
There are three A's.
Oh, I know this proper name. $800.
I'd like a B, please, Vanna.
Yes.
B is a biscuit.
We're a little past the time here, so I'll give the wheel a final spin.
Oh, we're going into speed up. Okay. Vowel's worth nothing. Consonant's worth $4.50 a pop.
Vowel's worth zero. Consonants are worth $450.
I'd like an M, please, Ben.
There is uno.
One M for you.
It's one in Spanish. L.
Nice move. There are two of them.
Abraham Lincoln. Booyah! Viva la booyah! Thank you, Vanna.
That was a fun round. Let's see how everyone...
So I am guaranteed a 10th game. So far I've won $33,200.
What a terrific game. Congratulations, everyone. The bonus round is coming up for our top money winner. Player one. Welcome to the bonus round. There's some great prizes behind those cards. Just pick one, and good luck.
I'll take the middle card.
Thing.
It's a thing. Alright.
Here are the letters R-S-T-L-N-E. Now pick three more consonants and a vowel.
Oh, B-F-Y-U. Butterfly!
Yes, you got it! Charlie, tell them all about their fantasy prize package.
Ahoy there!
Alright.
Here is our high seas adventure when we send you and a friend whale watching in beautiful Vancouver, British Columbia. Your marine biologist
nice.
Guarantees whale and seal sightings for the nature encounter of a lifetime with Earth's largest mammals. This fantasy prize package is worth $28,800.
So altogether, this game, I won $62,000. Nice. Putting me at $592,750.
That's some total, player one. Congratulations.
And I will see you all for my next video.
Thanks for joining us on Wheel of Fortune. Bye-bye.